lowlife, a thief who stole from a place of worship. And you guessed it, the crook was caught on camera. Chip Osowski joins us from the Islamic Society of North Pinellas in Dunedin with the details.
Investigators released surveillance video from this mosque in the hope of catching this criminal. Folks here say if the guy needed help or needed money, all he needed to do was ask. The man was last seen wearing gray pants, a dark colored t-shirt, and take a close look. He had a bandage on his right arm and hand. Perhaps the most disturbing part of the video is the fact the guy worships with the very people he later steals from.
That is correct. He initially came in and he was going to perform salah.
Aruf Rahimbash is one of the mosque leaders.
So what happened is that he came to this box, and this is what happened. So he went back and forth, kind of looked at the camera, tried to go around it, and so got in, tried to pry it open.
Investigators tell us the would-be worshiper made away with cash from 5 donation boxes in total, money meant to help those in need. And that's why members of this mosque are scratching their heads. Rahimbash is hopeful this guy does the right thing and turns himself in.
They're looking for you. You might as well just go ahead and turn yourself in. Let's try to fix the issue. And hopefully we can actually come to a common ground.
Authorities tell us the thief left in a gray sedan, possibly a Hyundai Sonata. They don't believe that this place of worship was targeted because it's a mosque. They believe this was simply a crime of opportunity. In Dunedin, I'm Chip Osowski, News Channel 8.